want to be very clear that I am not the green deer joining the game. You want to come support them? Support my strand? Go support me. Anyway. I'm going to move chat, I think. Because I remember this game having stuff on the left side of the screen. And there's barely anything on the right side of the screen. So we're going to move chat down there. Yes, that's where you see my overclock. No, you don't need to see my overclock. My overclock does not matter to you. We, while they are playing the tutorial, though, are going to host a public HL5 mission.
Mission selected. Powering up the drop pod. Get on board, team.
Oh, that's actually that's an important one. Unless, where are we? We are in the bunk. Yeah, this is important.
Let's get down and dirty with some tunnel rats, barkeep.
This will make life easier.
Yeah!
I'm just gonna do the weekly core hunt. It's fine.
Feeling much better now.
What do you mean, money on head? No. But hello, welcome. We will be joined by another player that will be talking in a bit.
Remember, leave
I'm
no
just
one
playing
behind.
By myself. Well, kind of by myself. I'm playing on the public lobbies. So until they join. Which will be a minute. Also, I love that this is a spawner, right? But it has no holes in it.
A miner is on the way to join you.
That person connected quick.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day. Looking forward to be working with you. Leave no dwarf behind. I'm up. Hover boots on. Eat if it's fun. Let's find and destroy the brute nexus hatching them.
Oh, I should probably find and destroy that, huh?
I call for the mule.
Wait, are they going through the wall or something?
This is a friggin' hell.
Oh, they are. Huh.
We've got a new miner inbound.
Wild.
Cheers.
Dwarves!
Where is that damn tin?
Oh no, being here for the dwarves is totally understandable. The dwarves are hilarious. They fill up the silence that I sometimes accidentally provide.
Donkey time! If I had a credit for every time I deposited,
oh dear,
I would be a rich dwarf.
Stop that. Get back. No, no money on head. Stop that. Calm down.
Team is getting bigger. Dwarf inbound.
I hear a Betsy. I have an odd feeling
I need
Betsy.
Rock and stone forever! Need to get my
pickaxe. Oh no, I was just hearing
There's a dreadnought cocoon here.
Actually no, I do hear oh no, I'm hearing the splitters or the yeah, I'm on my way, don't worry. I'm gonna go kill it. It's okay. Oh, that's a spitball infector. There is DLC for this. But you don't have me added on Xbox. And I don't know if you can gift the DLC itself.
Leave breach now!
The DLC is just cosmetics, though.
Die like your
I gotta talk like a dwarf, you say? Oh, no. Wait a minute. We're fine. Though this is gonna strain my voice a lot, so I probably should stop. Yeah, let's not strain my voice that hard.
Let there be light!
I don't know if my team can handle the light.
Where is that champion?
Hello!
Now the mule's right here, but you already knew that.
Deposit Polly! Over here!
Anyway. I do like acting. Dwarf is one of my favorite ones to act as when playing. The dwarves are something. I think they are.
Incoming meteor. Clear the impact zone and take cover.
They say a lot. I think one of my favorite lines is the sometimes I think about
requesting
if,
rock cracker package.
Roger that.
Killing bugs and mining stone all day is the best way to make a living. And then I hit myself in the nose. That one's a good one. The other one is, I want to find the person who programmed Molly and give him a piece of my mind. Because Molly gets in the goddamn way. And I understand the pain. All too well.
Out of the way!
Out and clear!
Gunner, I need you.
Down it goes!
Ow! Get off me! I got it. Don't worry. It's fine. We're fine. I just gotta put this in a place that I can turn it around. So we gotta place here, place here, place here, and then we can turn it around, I think. Maybe. Oh. 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 Best engineer you've seen. Okay. Maybe not. One moment. Might need to. Just gotta finesse it a little harder. It's fine.
I'm totally loaded.
Ow!
Where's the other?
Big Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment.
Okay.
I know what I gotta do here.
I found some red sugar. Rock on!
I got this. It's fine. I can do it. Just gotta go around, I guess. Oh, that's blocking it. Oh, it's fine. It just needs to connect. It doesn't matter how long the damn thing is.
Jackhammer.
Got it.
All hammers read green.
That took way too long.
Jackhammer ready for action.
That thing is finessed all the way down. Like, no doubt about it.
The rock cracker pod is purring like a kitten.
I'm gonna go back to the top one, though.
Stay alert. The noise is bound to attract unwanted attention.
Never mind, the bottom one needs help. Alright, first of all, you all stay still. Let's fix that right up. Talk a lot. That's very nice. god, Shellback. You got this.
Booyah!
Don't let him flank you.
Well, I'm trying not to. Gotta keep this repaired, though. That's not ideal.
Heads up, your location is about to get hammered by a meteor shower.
That's even worse.
Excellent work. Now deposit the contents of the meteor, and you can get back to your mission.
Okay, it's done.
Excellent work. Now deposit the contents of the meteor.
All right, we need to kill the Arbalest. The Arbalest needs shot a bit. I know we're gonna need the resupply.
Launching now.
They're not healing, are they? No, they're not yet. Okay.
Watch it, Lord. Eat it.
Out from nowhere. Hit him with that grand slam. No, I don't want him to heal, damn it. Oh, where's the dead guy on our team? Oh, there he is. No. Alright, this works. This no longer works, it hurts. Where's the Arbalest? Where is the Arbalest? Oh yeah, they're healing, never mind. Expected that one.
Sentry done! Go get him, boy!
Getting supplies!
Excuse me, I want supplies, thank you. Where'd they go? You know, yeah, it does. Oh, it definitely wants to get up close and personal. No. The voice lines for this game are phenomenal. God damn it, they're healing again. God damn it, they're healing again. Very similar to, God damn it, I have a pebble in my boot. Where? The Arbalest just keeps on changing where it is. Ow. Uh-oh.
Get into cover.
Hasn't blown up yet.
Where? Oh, that's bad. Okay, thank God it's dead. I really did not want that to be up there with me.
I got the deposit. No!
You know, that could have went worse.
Donkey, come here.
You snooze, you live. Now. I get infected, quarantine me in the abyss bar.
Rotpak's plague card secured. Oh, R&D no, will be no. Pleased.
I'm having the best time in my life right now.
Wally is on the way. Crack them all!
I recommend not to walk there.
Alright, there was nothing. So now, we gotta try to find the rest of them.
Much better.
Oh, I don't want to fall off like that. No, thank you.
Still, wait, are you in chat yet? You are not in chat yet. You're not even here yet.
Interesting. Okay, well, well. I hope that my, oh. Well, that's not good. Oh no! And that's why I have that. I hear a thing. I want a thing. There it is. I thought I had tunnel rat on. I wonder why it's taking me longer to hit things. Oh no, they're back down again. I get up, and then down again. In this case,
never felt better.
They're just down. So I have an odd feeling it's on the other side of this wall. Considering I hear the second one. I think. Oh no, the other one's down there. Okay, I understand now. That means the box is over here. There's the box.
Zip. Cargo crate here.
Good lad.
Cargo crate here. Let's open it.
Let's pop the seal on that crate. I need a damn minecart on legs. Where is it? Did we find the batteries?
Clifford's bar is here. There must be a brute nexus nearby.
We should probably destroy that brute nexus now that I think about it, huh? Hello? Brute nexus? There you are. Ah! So many of you! No! Back! Is there another boss? Is there a tyrant weed? Why is there a tyrant weed?
Pickaxe!
Oh, come on. No. No healing.
Hello.
Hello. And where is... There it is. Are all the humans dead? All the humans are dead. Good.
It's like she's bigger on the
inside. Oh, you did the tutorial? Okay.
Yeah, that's why it took so long.
Ah. I thought you were gonna sit here and ask questions while you're in the tutorial. This is fine. I'm okay with this.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Okay, I have two things I need to kill with this small group, and then I will be ready. Oh, it's just a regular grip of the cliff right now. This is fine.
Everything is on
watch
fire.
It!
A little bit. I just accidentally got shot by a teammate that didn't know I was behind the enemy.
Mm-hmm.
Nope. I don't want to be standing there.
I ain't gonna tell you again.
Chance of the show. I can explode the stuff on the guy. Wait. Wait, wait, wait. No, no, no. No, no, no. Wait, wait, wait. No, huh? Ha! You missed! Oh, jeez. Oh. Well, I got it. I was. Oh! Ah! To me, I'm gonna go for the res. It's not paying attention to me, I'm gonna go for the res. Well, that's not good. Well, you seem to be down now, friend. That's not good either. Luckily for you, never mind. It's paying attention to me. It wants me. I don't want it. No, thank you. We're not compatible, damn it. We're not compatible. Why do you want to eat me so bad? Alright. Oh, wait.
Threat knocked down!
What?
That was close. Thank you.
Rock and stone!
Rock and rolling stone!
Well, we're alive.
And my grandpa told me they used real mules back in the day. Keep it up.
Where's the third one? He's over here. Are we almost done with the apocablooms? Sorry, not apocalypse. These aren't apocalypse. These are bolo caps. They're bulu caps. Are we rich? Wait a minute. Aw, the wall was glowy. I was lied to.
Ready to use.
The game lied to me.
I made a platform.
Can't believe you've done this.
Can't
why?
Believe you've done this.
You know what? This wall right here. I'm gonna go through it.
Eat it!
Perfect. God, I love when you can't see half the map because unfortunately you exist. Ah. That means there's a lot of bugs down here, isn't there? Yep.
Done and sweet. Boy, red sugar.
So that means that we should be fighting the Hive Guard in theory here. Now, I'm not really,
hang in there.
Really fond of the Hive Guard.
Yeah.
But I am gonna start the fight. Because I can train a Hive Guard.
Resupply pod is here.
Maybe.
Everybody collect ammunition.
So the worst thing about the Hive Guard is the fact that you have to kill all the ads first.
Capricorn, pack! Anyone needs ammo? There's nitro here.
No, get back. Why are there two of you? Go away. So now he has three little shields. I don't really like that he's a minion dancer, I'm gonna be honest. I was not facing your direction. I don't know how you chomped a bit out of my leg. Ow! Oh! Oh! Other than keep it facing my direction. Oh! Ha! You missed! Oh wait, there's more things here now. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Tried my best.
Like stepping on a slug.
Jesus. Do you know, like, the thought process that goes behind how many things you fired? Because I feel like if you had ammunition, you'd be wasting it. Unfortunately, you don't. Unfortunately, I am being a piranha.
Got no ammo left.
Oh.
Don't bother shooting the Hive Guard before it hits you.
Oh dear. Oh, I tried. I tried, but I died again instead.
Well done, team.
Oh my God, they killed it.
Thread eliminated.
Damn.
Activate the transponder on the mule. We'll send the extraction pod to pick you up. Nicely done, team. You just secured yourself a nice bonus.
Rockin' storm!
Oh, I'm out of here!
Yeah!
Do I have the ammo to be calling the drop pod? No. Did I call the drop pod anyway? Yeah.
Lloyd!
I'm gonna let people grab ammunition. I don't have enough ammunition, but I'm gonna let others grab it.
Much better.
Neither of them are going for it.
Drop
it's fine now.
Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Fastest dwarf in the west. It's fine.
Look.
Toxic grenade. Keep your distance.
I don't know what I just exploded, but it exists. What are you doing, buddy? The drop pod is this way.
Lights up.
Well, that's a lot of bad. On a nope.
Feel that.
You know what? You know what? That's a good shout, Driller. You have fun drilling all the way to the objective. It might be 67 meters, but that's nothing, right? Where are you going, Driller? Oh, you found another cave, I see. Ow!
The mule's been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever.
Just go into the wall. Understandable, Gunner.
Now this is
the rocket stone.
I am not standing in that explosion radius. No, thank you.
Have a whiff of this.
Alright, that could have went worse, but it didn't, so we're fine. Also, stream, the green beard in question is Toon. Toon has never played this game. So did you like Gunner when you were playing the tutorial?
He was slower than I thought he'd be.
All the dwarves are slower, or the same speed when they're not. Yeah, no, all the dwarves are the same speed.
Fair enough.
Now, it looks like I'm faster because I zip around on a goddamn grappling hook. But that's because that's what my grappling hook does. It makes me faster.
Nice.
Otherwise, I will run at the same speed as you. That's it.
Fair enough.
Well done. You're getting...
Other than that, pretty fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna lower the difficulty to difficulty 3. I'm not gonna lower it to, like, difficulty 1 or difficulty 2. We're gonna lower the difficulty to 3. To ancient hazard level 3.
Okay.
Well, because, hazard level 3 is a pretty medium difficulty. I play on HL 4 because it's the hard difficulty. And then HL 5 is just hell. HL 5 gotcha. Is for people that want to suffer. HL5 is for the people that want to play a tidal wave of bugs.
Sounds like a disaster.
A little bit. I've invited you, though.
Yeah, I accepted it, and it's okay. Not...
Yeah!
It took a second to...
How often? Are for people bored with their life? You know what? This is fair. Alright, so. First things first is picking a class. What would you like to be?
I don't quite know.
Scout is very fast. Driller goes through wall. You got the gunner with heavy guns, and then you have Minion Mancing with engineer, who also directly helps. Not being biased towards wanting an engineer, but they help scouts very often. Because they have the platform gun.
I kind of want to try them all, so just like I'll rotate through them as we go.
Okay. I need to figure out where your missions are, though. Alright, basic mining mission. Public game. Dangerous. We are playing on dangerous
limits.
And why is it my dwarf purple? Because I don't think that's actually an option. I have blue. I can be red. I don't got the option to be purple, because I don't think there's an ability to do that. I think the reason being is that scout is blue.
I ain't got all day. Let's
so you know where a scout is. Like, all the UI is basically based around that. Actually, let's come over here real quick, too. Let's get the extra hell, or extra pickaxe damage.
Skull crushers for everyone!
So when you whack something, it'll hit it harder. Also, if you want to know how to emote, it's V.
To the fallen. To the fallen.
Click. Also, if you look all the way up, you can break your back.
Get in my
oh, while drinking, you can break your back. It's great.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's like, ah, yes. I want to see what's behind me.
Come on, guys.
How many of what do I have? Fire Tiger, how many of what do I have when you say those? Oh, I have all of them. And I have the materials to keep buying them, so it doesn't matter. Oh, you forgot your lunchbox? I don't know if we're gonna have time to eat down here, so, good luck, I guess.
We're sending you in deep, you'll be on your guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morphite and gold further down.
See this little guy? This guy's cute. You can press E on him.
Is that a loot bug?
Yeah.
Loot bug eliminated!
Fair enough.
They have loot. Anyway, we have to collect that stuff, like the tutorial said. This is a secondary objective. So we mine this. Anything that is minerals, you can mine. If you ever need to know what things are, hold control. And look at them.
I'm trying to figure out how I...
Other click, because there's no aim.
No, the...
The what? Pickaxe?
No, platform. I thought I chose engineer.
You did.
Can't I place platforms?
Yeah, press 4. No, 3, my bad. 3 is movement. And then shoot.
Platform! Jump.
Aw, can't jump high enough.
It's because I'm in the way. That's not the point. Anyway, where is the
deposit?
It's right here. Sit back down. Loot bugs eat loot, so unfortunately they go pop. That is correct. They're adorable.
Alright,
so gold will give money. It will not give XP. Money is useful. I don't mine it because I don't need money. But feel free, because it's fine. We are looking for a blue substance called morkite. Because we are in a general mining mission. Anyway, I think the driller already drilled through the dirt, so...
Gotta go fast!
Ah, I fell.
That's okay.
Light is up!
You have a turret, I believe, is the engineer, that you can place down and have it built for waves and stuff.
I think.
Yeah, that's number 4.
Ah, okay.
You're hipster! I have played all of the dwarves. I have a promotion in all of them, which means I've at least been level 25 once.
Mm-hmm.
I called for Molly.
I think I hear a cache, which is gonna be really fun. It's either a cache or it's a helmet.
Hello.
Hello. If at any time you need to know where your teammates are, hold left control.
Gotcha.
That also shows you where the mule is. You found the fire button. You have 2 guns, you have a shotgun, and you have a grenade launcher. You figured out the grenade launcher.
Never mind, I just can't read. I was gonna say, I can't see what type of gun my guns are. They're just in the corner.
Yeah. I hear... it is a cache. That's what I thought. Alright. Can you put a platform behind... under this nitro here, like where that marker is? No, this marker.
Guys, are you blind? Look over here!
The literal blue circle.
The platform's blazed.
I'm still mixing up buttons. My brain isn't quite...
It's okay.
I'm still so tired.
This is why I mentioned that the engineer is directly correlated to the helpfulness. There is another one I need right here.
Platform!
That in a moment.
Booyah!
No,
this down there.
I think I've seen some spare pipe rails lying around the station. Just saying.
Alright, if you could pick up one of those batteries. Actually, never mind. I'm fine. Just come over here and help me with this.
Let's pop the seal on
Where'd
that
you
crate.
Go?
Down below you. Don't forget, you can hold the button and just shake
your
mouse.
Remembered.
It doesn't look like we're inside guts.
Tune. It kind of does.
Tune right here.
What?
Cargo crate here. Let's open it. One platform ready to use.
I'm not yellow. I'm not yellow.
I don't see.
Look down. No, you looked at me.
Yeah.
Come here.
You're pointing your laser away.
No, I was pointing at you for the time being. All right. So I hear a problem. Collect the thing inside of it. It's a cosmetic.
Cargo crate here.
Yeah, I love cargo crates because they offer things that were like from past seasons. Just instantly as cosmetic items or real items.
Cool.
I hear a presser. I'm gonna call
that
a
hero problem.
Yeah.
I'm
actually, that might be a little bit more.
Do I zip line again?
You don't.
I don't. Ah, damn.
No, you have platforms. You know? Oh no, it's just a Praetorian. Never mind, we're fine. Oh, never mind. I see the oppressor. I was wrong. I was right the first time.
Skull Crusher.
So, the only way to damage an oppressor is by shooting him in the ass, or fire damage. Oops.
So, grenade launcher.
Yeah, that works, but you have to hit it. Well, I'm not next to it! Shoot it in the ass. Ah! You're gonna hit me! Alright, I got it.
I'm trying.
No, you're fine. Okay. We gotta get through. Oh, he already went through the cave.
Yep.
One moment,
he
I see
was like, not today.
Scanner's gotta flip the
All right, we're defending.
No. Nope.
You gotta find a place to defend. You are moving on. I, frankly.
I could place a turret.
Yeah, you're gonna want to do that.
Ready to be filled.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna put the mule out of the way. realize how sad this wave is gonna be. What's in line? I'm gonna defend this way.
Okay.
I've made a mistake. I don't feel like dealing with that Praetorian. Wait a minute. Oh no. Oh no, I hear a problem. Oh no, the problem's on its way. And not good. It's digging. It's gonna come out from under that mule in a minute. Oh, it's a... It is what I thought it was. It's a bolt dent. Nope, we run this way. Your sentry gun? Not gonna do anything. We just need to shoot it. No, back up. Back up.
You're almost through the wave, team. Go, go.
That thing is a problem, and when it dies, you're still too close. I'm surprised you got around it. Good job, actually. Yeah, just run down the tunnel, it's fine. Just go back down the tunnel. Back down the tunnel we go.
I don't know where I am.
Back down the tunnel.
I made a platform.
Where is it?
I don't know where.
Oh, there is it.
Oh, I'm hurting.
A little bit, huh? Alright, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up!
Attention! A local impact is imminent.
Our friend is down.
Oh, yeah! He wasn't living that. That wasn't something you just live. Alright, I'm gonna posture and hydrate because I may or may not have been not in the best posture. Anyway, that was a time. I was like, wait, the only thing that could be digging is a detonator.
Arnar.
Sure enough, it was... Hi, Kurt! Sure enough, it was a goddamn detonator.
I'm out of grenades.
Yeah, you're stuck to using the secondary weapon, then. Which is, honestly, the worst of the two.
The shotgun?
Oh yeah, that shotgun is not good. Mine one-shots, yours does not.
Well, I mean, I haven't leveled it up at all.
Wait! No, even when leveled up, it's not that great. But yes, hi, Kurt. Tune. Hold left control. And then click this. No, hold left control.
We're not getting any younger here.
No, left control.
We're rich. We're rich. We're rich. We're rich. We're rich. Tunnel digger. We're rich. You. We're rich. We're rich. We're rich.
You really rock.
We're rich!
We're rich!
We're rich! We're rich! We're rich! We're rich!
You take the drills off when you go to bed!
We're rich!
Where is it?
We're rich!
I believe I'm doing Forza with you guys next Tuesday.
Yeah. Secondary objective completed. Now finish the job.
No! No!
I'm getting too old for this crap.
Oh, there's so much more kite in here.
You're cute, but that you're dead.
There's a lot of blue material in here, the mine, by the way.
Can't do this in my sleep at this point.
We're rich. But yeah, I plan to be playing Forza as long as I'm able to, which I think is for the next few weeks. At least until I think 15,
platform 14, up.
Until the 13th of next month, I'll be able to keep going. At minimum.
I killed a loop bug, and I'm not
I don't
so
know what my job
about.
Is going to look like over the summer.
Donkey, come here!
You want to play some Rock and Stone?
I don't have it downloaded, but I will let you know.
I should call.
You want to download it? It's 3 gigs.
Only 3 gigs, really?
Yeah. Wow. This game's small.
You playing on Xbox or Steam?
Depositing
Xbox.
Minerals.
We don't have it on Steam.
Excellent.
We are not Steam users here for this game.
See ya, suckers.
Yo, YouTube added a very good
job. Well,
but you're gonna do a stream tomorrow? I should probably follow you then.
YouTube actually added a real good feature for once.
Did they?
Yes.
Oh, hey, Toon, mind that.
they let you make a like a video queue of like while you're watching, you can just add.
Where do all these minerals go?
And just immediately queue up another video.
What can I do in my sleep, Fire Tiger?
Hold on, I need to pull up your Twitch. What is happening? What is Chat doing right now?
Chat exists. One of my Forza buddies is talking about streaming tomorrow. I don't know what.
I need a meal right here. Right here. I'm doing my part.
Can I follow you from here?
Is this a Kurtikins guy?
Yeah. Kurt.
I'm gonna start the download and then continue to consume fried food and alcohol.
I cannot open your Twitch from here.
Dropbot has arrived.
Oh, yes, I can. No, I can't. It didn't let me. Damn. Oh, well.
5 minutes.
All right, now we gotta follow the mule. No, come on. Let's go.
Oh, that makes me really happy.
What?
If you pull up like Rock and Stone, and the, like, if you search Rock and Stone, the Xbox app, it pulls up the Xbox app.
Don't. Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's great. Don't give me this game on Steam because the saves don't transfer, so there's no. I wouldn't have any incentive other than mods.
All the
DLC is on both stores, so it's
fine.
I'm installing it on Xbox.
Yeah! Granted, I bought the game. I intentionally bought the game because I love the devs.
Fair enough.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
I really want to play Sea of Thieves.
I need to finish the season, so yeah, follow the driller.
I'm trying.
You got...
I was also keeping him from downing again.
Another low-key power wash. It's fun.
You better hurry!
I need to turn you up, Micah, because you are muffled.
Oh, it's because my mic is on the other side of the desk, and I turned it down.
Oh, I love this graphic!
Oh! So what are you on about, exactly?
I didn't realize that Chin was in here.
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, God.
I'm just quiet.
You don't have to buy me DLC.
Heads up!
What does this mean? Warhammer 40K is coming to Power Wash.
I don't want to know. It's like when Viscera did those bits. Of crossovers. I think you maybe.
Well, thank you again.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
I like that this is a difficulty in which I can look at chat and there be no hindrance to my gameplay. What am I gonna die by? Nothing.
Feel much better now.
Yeah, okay, wait a minute.
Ah.
Calm down now. Also, no dwarf left behind. If we can save every dwarf, we're saving every dwarf.
Lights up!
It is 5 o'clock somewhere.
Are you drinking?
Yeah. I have an incredibly strong Mai Tai mix, and
it's really strong.
Like, get away from the stinky.
It's not that good.
In the drop pod.
It does its job.
In the drop pod. No, walk in more. Walk further. Just a little bit. Yeah, there is a mod that makes RimWorld multiplayer. I played it and I didn't think it was good. Oh, that sounds like really fun, by the way, Kurt. That might make me play it again. Anyway, yeah, if you use UK time, it's after 5. It's real late, actually. See if I can't open a tab and find. Is that an old Xbox avatar as your profile picture?
It's 5 o'clock in Texas.
That is true.
That's amazing.
Easy peasy.
Oh, well, I can't play Scout anymore, so there's that.
Why not?
I'm level 25 with Scout. Because I can't play Scout.
What does that mean?
It means that I don't want to waste time playing a class that I'm not gonna get any progress in.
Oh. Wait, did you restart?
What do you mean? No, you promote characters every 25 levels.
Why can't you promote the scout?
Because I'm on a different mission line for my assignment. And I'm not doing my missions. Doing Toon's missions.
Hmm.
Alright, your game is probably almost done. Aw. That's nice.
Anyway. Cole didn't answer me, so I won't play games with you guys.
Anyway, sent you a follow, Kurt. You're welcome. You're welcome in advance.
I've been slowly teaching my coworkers how to play Warhammer.
Fun. Alright, so...
I needed more people to play with.
No problem, Kurt. I don't know how many people I'm allowed to follow on Twitch, but I'll always do a follower trade. If you want cosmetics, they're over here. If you want to upgrade your stuff, you need to be a higher red level. So, I wouldn't worry about that unless you want to look nice. Then, or if you want...
Yeah, I'm going to save it for equipment first.
That's fair. Anyway, this is my gunner.
Very nice.
I think I have better gunner outfits. I might have better colors for gunner. I can turn my characters into dragons, which is really cool. That one, wait... That one's a little bit more neon. I think I like that one more. What's my current? No,
I was hankering for some fried chicken all day today.
I can be red, even though it doesn't make any sense, because the gunner is green.
I could be brown.
The gunner is whatever color you want to be, Dave.
No, they aren't. Anyway, streaming is fun. That's why I stream every day, even though I sometimes probably shouldn't.
Oh, BT numbers. I started playing Warhammer Total War.
Oh, 3?
Yeah.
Oh. That's such a fun game.
I was abusing some poor city on the siege because I just kept, like, I just was like, you know what? I don't want to fight you, so I just set my guy there and then just started building a bunch of stuff while I was sieging him.
Just in case I need to fight you. But I won't.
Like, I'm just gonna just do a full econ and then just watch you slowly die.
That's pain for them.
They were heretics, it's fine.
Fair enough. What was your first faction?
What do you mean, first faction?
What was the first faction you played as?
I don't know, I didn't realize there was factions.
Well, you were sieging a settlement, so you had to be playing someone.
I just started playing the campaign.
Well, yeah, which campaign? There's more than one.
Is there more than one?
Yeah.
I'm the guys that are trying to find the bear. The bear.
Ah, Kislev.
Yeah.
You're playing Kislev. You're out in the Winter Wastes.
I didn't realize that there was more than one.
Yeah, so there's a bunch of campaigns. There's also Immortal Empires where you can be anyone that you own. And then you just fight the globe. I believe there's two campaigns for Warhammer 3. Warhammer 2, you play as either the High Elves or something else, and then in the first game, you play as the Empire. So in this one, you play as Kislev or something.
I think they're finally starting to support Age of Sigmar stuff, so that's actually really nice. Because that's kind of gone filmed by the wayside for a while.
I'm going to go back to gold.
What's the KPI terminal?
In your bay. Look in the direct right when you walk in.
It gave me points. Cool.
I love that when you switch your beard around, it just flips up and down.
My game is open for you to join, by the way.
That's fine, I'm still eating.
I was waiting for you, so you're getting in this damn game.
Okay. I'm just sitting here watching your stream right now.
Nope. You're now in the stream.
Okay. Windows G.
Interesting.
I don't care about achievement. Just show me the friends tab, please. Thank you.
I did manage to get a nap between my classes.
Nice.
I slept on a bench outside the room.
Right, I was looking at my Triller. I want an excuse to wear the gold outfit, so I think I'm gonna wear the gold outfit I have.
Decisions.
No, we're gonna make... Wait, is it my... It's you.
Did you say born to kill babies?
No. That's not what you said. It's very close, but you didn't say that.
Are we all gunners?
Yeah. Yeah, I suspect that's gonna be the case.
I like gunner, leave me alone.
About that?
No. Nah, this is fine. Let's go. Let's go in a second. Let me go grab see. Here, I'll let you guys have pot of gold. Pot of gold doubles the amount of gold. You guys can mine it all you want.
Pots of gold, Lord!
Fair warning. I have not played this game in a long time.
It's fine, we're on the medium difficulty.
Okay.
But whatever you say, boss. Carl.
Now flick your mouse up. you can see behind you. It's great.
Yeah. Teamwork.
My character.
Come get your drink, Micah.
What?
Come get your drink. I'm get a pot of gold.
Got my drink.
No, another one.
Another one.
Another like this.
Rock,
this one.
Another one.
May your beards be thick and your gold satchels heavy. To Carl! To those we lost.
We rock! Now, when you drink, flick your mouse up.
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Much better!
Yes. Alright, let's go. I was about to yoink it.
Bastards. We've got a job to do.
Anyway, three gunners won't go wrong, right?
This is fine.
This is fine.
This is fine.
This is fine. Yeah?
You're stuck in the door.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
I forgot to bat the dice. Sorry. I made a mistake. Oh, right. I almost forgot.
I hit the dice.
Let me go into... At least someone did. Let's go to viewer rewards, channel points. Let me manage the rewards and turn back on.
Check your gear and let's go!
Egg collection time, team. Alien eggs.
Okay, that one's back on.
Don't ask why.
Well, those explode. Those explode. Those explode.
Since they're bright yellow, I figured.
Yeah, they explode even if they're, well...
Ah, why is that flying? I don't like those. I don't like those.
Also, this one has a zipline. It is not a zipline gun, it is just a zipline.
Wait.
Naker.
Bye.
What? Well, I'll catch you. Drop on my head. Drop on my head. You'll be fine. Got it. You didn't need to do that. Well, no, don't both of you. You can jump up and grab his. You know what? I'm gonna ignore that. I'm gonna ignore that one, Chief.
Booyah!
Oh man, I'm gonna do the objective, which is to collect eggs.
I'm still trying to figure out how to play the game, right?
You got this.
How did I take fall damage there and not from falling from the heavens?
Because I caught you.
Molly, over here.
I was enabling being able to pick my next class. Good night, Kurt. Thanks for being here.
How do I throw a flashlight?
Also, everyone should. He wished everyone a great time.
That's a grenade.
Alright, what are you trying to do? F.
F?
There's a big boy.
It's already dead.
Maybe I want to shoot it some more.
Once it starts exploding, it's fine. Yep, of course. Welcome anytime.
Ouch.
Why do we have...
Yeah, that thing's bad.
Ow.
Yeah, that thing's... Fuck. What's up?
I currently have grenade bound to two different keys.
Why? Why am I just being
attacked? Because of the fart. The fart cloud.
No, there's also a bomb.
I'm dying.
I'm
what do you mean you're dying?
I'm dying.
Oh no, are you God?
I'm about to die.
Oh no.
Help.
Oh, I can't. You're so far away.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. How do I get to you?
Down the hatch.
Figured out what the flashlight was.
Ow.
Oh, did you accidentally turn it off?
No, I just needed a different... It was just a different button.
Access provided.
Is there a limit to the flashlights?
No, but where are you, and how did you get out?
I'm still at spawn.
Wait, I thought you were dying.
There was a random bug.
Oh, I thought you were God.
Why? There's just...
They do not have bits and subs enabled. They are not a... They're not affiliate. They have 24 followers. That's bad.
Yeah, it is.
No, you're good.
I'm stuck down here.
You're fine.
I can't get up the wall.
No, it's fine. We have to go this way anyway.
Rock on!
I wonder,
it's a charge.
What's a charge?
Oh, that's what that is. Okay, cool.
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home. Lighting up!
Red sugar here, but watch it. It's highly addictive.
It's highly addictive. Red sugar is it's pretty good,
Molly,
actually.
Come here.
Yeah.
We got this. It's fine. I haven't seen any eggs.
Oh, that's the wrong gun.
Never mind, I found some eggs.
Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being.
Oh, there's many eggs in this room.
That's not a good.
Something's.
You know, I may have stole one of their children.
Pop the loop bug. Let's get the minerals.
My bad.
Ow.
Do you think I can climb that?
Zip line up.
Lighting.
Oh, right, they're stinky.
Ah!
Good.
Oh, there's a boom.
Ah!
Find the nitro for ammo.
But the shield.
So yeah, you can sit in the shield. The shield is actually very useful.
I really can't use this for anything.
Well now. I'm really trying to just get to that. It might be easier if I.
Here I come. Red sugar. Here I come.
Oh no.
Contact.
Yep. I suspected that.
Is that an egg down there? Right by the robot?
Yes.
Okay, so that's the thing we're looking for.
The swarm is upon you.
Anyway, we're gonna defend ourselves now. I'm almost dead. There's a big difference, you know?
Boy needed that.
Ah!
That's
ouch.
It.
Okay, that's an oppressor. I cannot shoot it in the face. Now, I actually can shoot it in the face if I do this. I'm just gonna casually do that.
Didn't just jump in front of your gun.
That, you know, it happens.
It's fine.
Anyway, if you ever need ammo, press 5 and drop down an ammo thing. Obviously, look at what everyone else needs first.
I also need ammo.
I ordered a resupply.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
We can spare some ammo, honestly.
That can hurt you, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
This is how it hurts you, you know? It does. So we need revived. So we might need picked up. We might.
I owe you one, brother.
You snooze, you lose.
Alright, we're up and there's problems.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
That's how I feel every morning.
What the hell is that?
A ward.
Who's gonna protect you now, we crawling?
Get this home safe, William Lee.
Friendly fire isn't actually friendly.
Friendly fire isn't actually friendly. Watch out. I now need ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Yeah. Yeah. Let there be light.
Tune, grab ammo.
See here.
Tune.
Ammo taken. Skull Crusher!
Big preesh.
So there's nitro up here that you can get, and then there's an egg still up there, I think. Which might be the last one we need.
Go the other way.
Just press E once.
I did.
Are you dead? Go the other direction. Is that the egg that we need? Is the egg still up there? Oh no, there's another egg up there. Okay. I'm gonna go up there. Can I somehow? One moment. I might.
Take a sweet time, old lady. Wife, wife, old guy.
God, seeing a scout from a different angle is wild.
None of us are scouts. Oh, that's a scout.
Alright. Now I gotta manage to get through this wall, I think, to the egg. Or just go up instead of being silly like that. Anyway, you ready for another wave?
I called for the mute.
I don't know how to get up there.
Yep. Oh, you just use my zipline.
Well.
Did you fall?
No.
Oh. Well, the ziplines are the safest places to be, so it's fine. Oh, that is a problem, isn't it?
Why is that guy so tanky?
Probably a oh no, that's not an enemy. That's Steve.
What?
That's Steve.
No, the bug.
That's Steve.
Tank bug.
Okay.
Glyphid Grunt Slasher, Steve. Owned by Frog.
Nice.
With two G's.
Own it.
Well, because you can tame them. Only if you have the ability to tame them. So now we have Steve.
Okay.
No survivor!
Can't fucking see.
Well, press F, throw a flare.
Press F, pay respect?
No, flare.
Whoosh.
Respect.
Flare.
Respect the flare.
I can agree to this.
It's stingy.
Molly,
so do we just kind of mosey around until we find this thing?
I have it. It exists.
Oh.
That's why I went up. Because if you hold tab, you can see where the objectives are. They'll be like weird golden, well, not golden, but like orangish egg-like
shapes.
Oh, it's
way down there.
All eggs collected. Management will be pleased. Escape pod button is activated.
Anyway, I do see the Jadis that the scout wants.
Drop pods on the way. Hang in there.
Okay, good. I did catch myself.
Good job.
Here we go.
So long, suckers!
Anyway,
oh, it's up?
Well, yeah.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Lighting!
Oh no.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Go up. Go up the other one.
T-minus 5 minutes.
I fell. I need help.
Where are you?
Hey, rescue me!
Alright, so you go up the other zip line by going up this, jump here, jump, whack, jump, jump, spam jump. Or just go up that, yeah, that works too.
I'm trying.
Just go up something, it doesn't matter, just go up.
Mule is
secured, initiating launch sequence.
Shoot that one, shoot that one. Alright, now jump off onto this one.
On the...
Now, okay. This one. Nope. Nope. Mikey, get back down here. This one's better. Well,
oh shit. I thought I would grab the zipline, but I guess I didn't.
I don't think you jumped.
So where are you going?
Oh.
Well.
It doesn't go.
Yeah, no, you gotta jump
way.
And then hold forward and jump a bunch until
I
you
did.
Grab the thing.
Which one did you go on?
The further one backwards.
Oh
dear. I'm really trying.
Okay, cool.
You got this.
I jumped and it just said no.
Just make more of a platform. You can mine out the thing. Hell, I can make it better. Maybe.
T-3 minutes.
We got this.
I made it.
You made it? Good.
I mined a little
bit. Yeah, I jumped off the end and it just didn't do it.
Need more ammo.
There, that's the safety net one.
Oh, fuck.
Well, why'd you come back down?
I didn't mean to. There was a hole in the ground.
But that's not the drop pod. I'm gonna go get you in a second. That sounds bad.
No, I was shooting at
here.
Some bugs.
Micah, you take this to the drop pod. I'm gonna go back. No dwarf left behind. No dwarf left behind. Come on. Get back up. You know what? I don't have time to wait. Get back up.
Departing in T-minus 2 minutes.
Oh, stinky.
Did that Jadis get turned in yet?
I'm trying to find. Where's it is? He did go this way.
Okay. So. Yep, up there. I don't want that. There we go. Alright, you turn in the Jadis? I think the Jadis got turned in.
I don't know what that means.
The big, like, green crystal that I put down there. Okay, now I can get it. Where's the... Oh, there he is.
We rock!
Rock and stone! We did it! V. V.
Rock and stone, brother!
Rock and stone, everyone!
Well, that... could have went better. I just kept watching you guys keep falling off and dying, and I was like, well.
Hey, but we're all still alive.
Yep. Correct.
Just couldn't get the jumps.
Look, I have the patience, I promise.
The important part is that we had fun.
Yeah.
I mean, you're pretty patient about that, I'm gonna be honest. That was bad.
Like, ah, you've died. Ah, well, you've died. Okay. Here we go again. You fell off another goddamn cliff. Well, I really want to go for that 100% hazard bonus, but I'm not gonna.
Mission locked in. Powering up the drop pod.
Well, come get some more ale. Skull Crusher
round
ale this
skull
time.
Skull Crushers for me and my chaps.
Character selection. No, we play Gunner.
No, we play Gunner.
Wait, where's...
We're at the bar.
Long live the dwarf.
No, where's the... I already got my drink.
What? No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, wait, you did.
Carl would approve of this.
Frog left game. Mike, go your drink. Go your drink.
I meant here.
No, trucker hat.
Drank. Oh my god, you have a trucker hat. Anyway, I'm gonna... I can play Driller. No, I'm not against playing Driller.
Yes!
Rock me like a stone!
Yeah!
We have a gunner, I can play Driller.
Where do I get customization stuff?
From the store.
Modding.
From the customization store on the first floor, right side, if you're looking toward the window.
I upgraded my engineer equipment.
What is this?
I like the look of this one. I like it. It looks perfect.
Grab me. I don't know what the corrosive pump does, but I want to now.
pickaxe customization.
Actually, I like the cryo cannon more.
Oh, is it actually mechanically different? Or
no,
is it just,
it's just,
oh.
just is.
Pretty.
All I have is standard pig, so.
Hey, we have one of each.
Equipment. I can't afford it.
No.
Hi.
If this is with increased accuracy, I shudder to think what it is without increased accuracy. The accuracy on this gun is ass.
I don't know what this gun does, but I'm about to find out.
What gun?
I don't know. It's one of the new ones.
There's other guns?
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you get? Unlock the weapon via assignment board.
Yep. That is the stipulation. You gotta unlock them. Go with fourth relic. Fourth relic looks cool. Alright. Did everyone drink their drinks? Nope. Anyway, I'm leaving.
What if...
Rock on! Get on board! We're about to leave!
I don't understand the currency system.
Micah, come here. Get your drink. It'll make your pickaxe do more damage.
My old friend!
What does this currency mean?
Move.
It's
Mike.
It's like
move.
Blue with Mikey bits.
Come on. Come on.
I'm trying to customize, Dave.
No. In a bit. In a minute.
Hurry up.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving without you if you don't go get your drink.
Okay.
Go get your drink. It's in the bar.
It never gets old.
I was trying to customize.
Stone, everyone.
Okay, he's drinking the drink. Good. We're good. We're good.
Rock and stone! Yeah!
Rock and stone, brother! Give me a rock and stone.
I gotta figure out how to get a new weapon.
I don't know. Right now, yeah, you have to complete the assignments, and you only complete the assignments once you hit a certain level. Oh my god! Oh! That's 21 people? Hi! Oh. Welcome to stream. Thank you.
Great.
One more. Rock and Stone! Let me get
I don't have the copy pasta ready.
Oh my god. That's... I think that'll work. Will that work? Yeah, that should work.
If we survive,
you were also playing Deep Rock. Rock and Stone. It's going really well. I didn't expect it. Oh, Jesus. I'm teaching some Greenbeards how to play the game. And I am not a driller man. Ah, no problem. Oh, Jesus. I think I made a mistake. I don't remember what difficulty I put this on. I might have changed it by accident. But, teaching the Greenbeards how to play. Shoot anything that's frozen. Don't leave! Oh my god, you're coming again! I'll catch you, just tell me when you drop. I don't know what this does, but I'm trying. You know, it's going. I can pick these back up. You're falling, aren't you? Are you falling yet?
No, I'm okay.
No, I mean, you caught him. Okay, thank god. Oh, Jesus. But yeah, welcome. Welcome all the raiders. Welcome people. This is the most people I've ever had on stream. I'm trying not to panic. Teaching is going well, overall. Oh, god. No, I gotta get that thing. That thing needs to die. Come on. That thing. Freeze! It's gone. Thank god. Alright, so the goal of this is to collect aquarics. I'm gonna clean up this mess while you guys figure out where to get the aquarics from. Yeah, so it's like if you see the little like blue things on walls, you mine in.
Request cleared. Sending in cleansing.
Yeah, it's very appreciated.
They are indeed, because they move. They're worse than the stationary ones, because they spawn ones that like fly. I forget what their names are. I've only been playing this game since launch.
Where is he finding the green stuff?
Thank you. I don't know who's helping me, but thank you. If it's blue little speckles in the walls,
yeah,
then you mine into it. Oh, no, get off me.
A small but important victory against the Rock Pucks. Keep it up.
Wait, is that a mod? That's weird. I've never seen detonators do that.
I needed that.
But yeah, again, very appreciated. I'm gonna drop you a follow in a second, at least personally. Yeah, I don't think you get mods on this one. What does this even do? How does this work?
Kill a rock box larva.
I don't know how that weapon works.
Sliffed eliminated.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out.
No mule, excuse me.
No, it's a we deploy it or go back to the stationary place.
I still I found the treadle thing, but it didn't do anything when I mined it.
What thing? Where are you?
The thing.
Oh no, go mine into the center of it. Oh, that thing. Yeah, that thing. You turn that in.
Here I come.
Like those little groups of speckle things that we're talking about.
Yeah, so you mine into the center of them.
Okay.
Let me actually follow you for raiding me, because I'm very appreciative of that.
Where do I put this?
The benefit of just playing a bunch of different games. It's like, oh, this person's raiding you.
Yeah. I need to actually spell your name correctly. How the... Well, the fact that you're at the top of it is fine. Oh my god, I can't believe I got a... that's very appreciated, by the way. I can't stress that enough. Twitch integration viewers can do spawn bugs. Yeah, I would like to play this on Steam, but at the same time, I already have too much progress not on Steam, because I originally didn't play on PC at all. Oh dear. So, is it time? Oh, don't you dare. Get out of here. Well, there it goes.
Ooh.
Oh, no. No.
Alert. Multiple meteor fragments incoming.
More meteors.
What you're doing, take care not to get caught in any of the impact zones.
Yeah, I tried to do that, and it didn't work for the other person, so...
Now,
don't worry about it. Just don't get hit, and you'll be fine. That's a problem! Well, that's a bigger problem. Yeah, I did click the name in chat. It doesn't actually pop up with options for me. That...
Oh, shite! Detonator! Repeat! Detonator!
That's a problem. That's a whole problem. I don't know how to use this gun. Can I freeze it? I'm gonna freeze the problem! Oh, why did Rock and Stone get deleted? What the heck? Oh, it's because you can't do all caps. I don't know how to fix that for
my
iPod.
Oh my god.
Rock and Stone anyway. I'll fix it in a bit.
I'm
gonna die! How do I fix Nightbot to allow that? It's not as exciting, it's lowercase, I know, right? Well, this went south very quick. Oh, it exploded! It died, that's why.
Yeah, I killed it, and then it killed me.
Yeah, it is a detonator, and it's also a bulk detonator.
I didn't realize that.
Oh my god, am I out of ammo with this thing? Oh, I am. Oh no.
Going back.
I think they're... Yeah, I'm out of ammo. Huh. Interesting. I didn't realize.
Meet your
Let's...
Why are you shooting at me?
damage, so I guess there's that. Fair enough. Again, thank you for the raid. Very, very appreciated. This is not stressful at all. Anyway, oh, is there more spike? There's another contagion spike. That's not ideal. If we can get some nitra, I'm gonna drop a resupply. I don't have the ammo for this.
Supply pod is inbound.
I found a morb.
I do have alert command. It's that one actually works.
We need cleansing pod.
Request received. Cleansing pod incoming.
I need to make Nightbot allow uppercase. Let me clean up this location.
Get cleaning team. The rockpox won't eradicate itself.
Infection here. Need to roaming up the area.
That hurt. Oh dear. Let's not get caught in that. That'd be bad. Oh, there went ads. Whoops. What is what now?
Contagion spikes.
The contagion spike is over here, if you don't mind it. It's someone sprays foam on it. The other person
another rock pox
sucks up
down.
The foam. I think this has the range to just get all this. I have one of the sprayers. You get them from the thing over here. Yeah. The scout is being extremely helpful. I appreciate this scout.
Alright. Looks like you're done with the cleansing operation.
Can I get a gunner to get a zip line between the objective and some of these places?
What's this?
Or just get me back to the objective. Back to the, you know, it's fine.
I was looking, I don't know what's happening.
Okay, where are you?
I am at the main board.
Yeah, so you have a zip line. I was gonna, here, I'll toss this over to you, here.
Crate. Yeah, give me some
grabbing
sugar.
Ammo.
Should be fine. This works.
There is nitro over here.
So there's these little meteors. Everyone, you can mine the meteors and get little things out of them sometimes. Oh, I see the meter to know how much like stuff I have. That's neat. Okay. I play with minimal UI, by the way.
Wow.
I'm going until 2 hours on stream. That's the thing.
Ow.
Are you okay? Oh my god, did you fall onto the lava?
The swarm is here.
Gravity.
Oh, just gravity.
There goes gravity.
I
Oh boy, I'm feeling it, dude.
Well, if you stay near the rig, you're more likely to survive. Well, we dropped ammo. Drop your turret, too.
I dropped my turrets.
Where are they? Are they here?
They're around the edges.
I thought I could pick these up, but I guess I can't.
Where's the active
rate? Hold the control and you can see where it is. Solve that problem. fine. No, I got you. It's okay.
I'm down.
Oh, you're up. You're also up. Up the hole. Come on, let's go.
I was trying to reload.
All right, we're good. We just need to find more quartz.
Anyone needs ammo?
Can you put a one of the things underneath the nitro?
Ah! Where are you?
Oh, right there.
Look what I found.
Right where I am?
No. See the ping.
Under it?
Put a, not a turret, a platform.
Guys, are you blind? Look over here.
Platform.
I'm trying.
One platform.
I guess that's sufficient. Now we gotta get the
nitro.
Gotta get our friend to nitro it. We go get the nitro. Cause I can't. It's not easily. Oh boy. Also, people that are in chat or lurking, thank you.
Rockin' stone! Oh, health kit.
Don't forget to grab ammo from the ammo thing if you haven't already.
Where's the fucking ammo thing?
Hold the left control and look for resupply pod. It should be right next to the rig.
I made a terrible shot.
No, not the MVP! Okay, well...
Oh, this way.
Out of ammo!
I have bullets!
Their bug is going to get them.
No, their bug won't heal them.
Oh.
Well, that's a problem. Don't waste my
ammunition! Friendly!
We're good. You're not bad at the game, you swear?
Not bad at the game, I've just been doing a little drinkos.
Just a little drink? Take that to the rig.
Where's the zip line? There it is.
You're the one that made it!
I don't remember making
it. You're literally the only person that could have made it.
Ow.
I think I might be. Are you mean dwarves? But yeah.
The minor midget.
I hate that so much. Hey, Micah, can you drop a zip line underneath the nitro that I had to mess with over here?
Everyone. Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Wow.
You know what? Get off the rig. Just get off the rig completely.
They like phased through the floor.
We're fine. I don't play Driller. It's just that my main is currently not there. Because I need to promote him. Which I'll do later and not on stream. So that people can actually pick my class if they want me to play it. This is fine. This is not fine. Hey, Mike, can you drop a shield, like, right here? Drop a shield. That's your number 4 ability. So we have a bigger problem, and it's called there is a bulk detonator. Oh, well, this is an issue. There's a lot of dead people. Yeah, there is. I'm gonna get this guy out real quick. And then I'm going to run. Never mind, I'm not going to run. Just gonna go this way. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. I just have no ammunition. Get away from me. Out of here. Get.
Stop him dead.
I just realized that my pickaxe gives me health upon kill.
How are you stealing health with your pickaxe?
We don't worry about that part. We worry about the fact that I'm going to die in a minute if I don't get out of here.
It's over, Hayden!
Okay. So I gotta go that way. Let me through, please. Because it's eating its way to me, and I don't like that.
It's over, Hayden.
Oh, yeah, I'm a little too far up. No! Alright, I'm on my way. Well, that's not good. None of this is good. You have a shield, so I'm gonna res you.
That's fair.
Not you.
No, I know. I'm watching from your camera.
Hey, friend, if you don't mind, I need you to get up and res someone else. I need you to throw a shield on literally anyone. This works, thank you. It doesn't work anymore. The detonator's right there. That's a bad sign. That's fine, I'm on my way. I'm on my way to save the day. That's some health. I'll drop onto that. Hey friend, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna chop you all up into bits now. Into bitty bits. Well, that is not something I can deal with without ammo. Off I go. Like real life pets? No. In game pets? Also no. I just need ammunition and I'll be fine. Well, just in case, you know? Because the game has pets that you can get if you're smart enough. You know what? Get back! Alright, I can deal with most of the wave. You know what I can't deal with? A bulk detonator. Oh, reload your turrets, by the way, too. You're gonna want to stand back in a minute. Matter of fact, you're just gonna want to stand back. Alright! This place is looking more like a... not cave. It's not looking like a cave anymore. If I'm gonna be honest, this doesn't look like a cave. Oh my god, there's so many! Get away! I'm out of ammo once more. Alright. I'm gonna grab more ammo, because I desperately need it. Alright. Hey, Micah, can you drop a zipline right there where that grunt just spawned? Another swarm? We just got out of a swarm! You know what? I have an idea. Get back.
The only thing I have is grenades.
This is fine. I'm bringing another aquaric. Here's another aquaric. Here's another blue little crystal that needs to be turned in. Yeet. Fuck that. That? Gone. Hi, bud. If you don't mind, I'd like you to get up, please. Thank you. Do you not have any more zip lines, by the way?
I don't even know where you're trying to make me zip line.
Right there!
I'm out of grenades and bullets.
And life, apparently.
Yeah.
It's okay. It's okay. We're good. It's fine. Just fighting for my life as a driller.
I have no bullets.
You don't need bullets.
I'm a gunner.
You just need to stay alive. Do you have any more shields?
I was gonna throw a shield on his body.
Is there a lot of enemies on your guys' corpses?
Yeah.
How many?
They're being dealt with.
Are they? Okay. Be gone!
Oh god.
There's a lot more than I thought there was gonna be. See, if we had nitro, we would have ammo. Okay, do you have a single zip line?
I have zip line.
Put it right there. Right there. Now go get the nitro. Nitro equal ammo. You need ammo? Go get nitro. And look up.
Well, I think we're actually doing alright so far.
Oh, the nitro is up. Oh dear. I'm fine. I had enough health for that. Oh, my lord. I'm on my way. You're only a little bit intoxicated, you know? Just a wee bit intoxicated. Anyway, I'm gonna go get the last aquaric now, so we can get the fuck out of here. I saw a quark, I'm going for it. Oh, there's also nitro, that's nice. I'm here for the aquark, but I will grab the nitro. Get the fuck back, bitch! Huh?
You see, like, how much nitro you have?
Yeah, hold, like, in your inventory?
Yeah.
In, on the bottom of your screen, dude.
That's it! Back's full.
Alright. There's so much nitro over here. Wait, I'm a driller. What am I doing? I almost forgot what class I picked. We gotta get out of here.
What's that? Wash up!
We've asked for supplies. You can get ammo. Ammo exists, I swear.
Time to restock.
Bullets.
Oh my god.
Bullets. Let's fucking go, boys.
thank you for following me to get the nitro. Because goddamn, we need ammunition.
Launch controls are active and awaiting input. Let's get this wrapped up.
Never mind, he dropped the thing so I can't get any more nitro into the machine. Well, this is fine. I only had 55 on me. It's okay. We need to grab some ammunition for this. Just so you know, you should full stock. You should be at full ammo.
I'm very full.
Thank God.
Grabbing like that, rock and stone.
Oh. I'm gonna deal with that.
Ready to blow.
You know, I might be part of the problem why we don't have a lot of space to work with. I just might be part of the issue, you know? Oh, I can pick them back up. I was wondering why I couldn't just pick them back up. Alright, so this cave... I don't know if this cave is a cave anymore, but it's something, alright.
Is the drop pod coming by?
Soon. Very soon. Hey, you should look up. There's a problem. Once it's frozen, shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it, please. I can't pick these up. But I can pick you up, and that's what matters.
I can't carry it.
The pod is arriving in 20 seconds.
Watch out! Reserve your bullets!
Get in the ammo!
We got this. It's okay. I have time for... I have just time to start one more mission. Oh, you're gonna watch the last mission? That's fair.
Hold your breath. Guess what is leaking?
Now, where's the damn... Oh, it's over there. Oh, we gotta go this way. Everyone this way. If you have a zipline, I would place it now, because you're not getting across this gap.
Well...
Suckers!
You know what? I got you. Here. Follow me. Follow me. Oh, you're dead. Well, that's bad. Oh, that's worse. Oh, dear. You know what? I'm just gonna... deal with that. No dwarf left behind. And then once you get up, follow me immediately. Follow me. We're going.
I don't know where.
Follow me. We're going. Oh my God, he's being eaten. Just cover me. Oh my God, I'm right here. I'm right here.
Corner.
Hold left control for like half a second and you'll find me.
I saw you, but you were through a wall.
Yeah, the wall, the hole in the wall I made. Where'd you go? Come here.
By an oppressor.
It's a Praetorian. It's not as bad. Anyway, I'll deal with it here. Hey, look, it's dead. Let's go. Let's go. Well, he also died. That's bad. Up we go. Alright, just cover me. From that.
Ow.
Watch your fire! You gutless mud miner! Oh yeah.
Okay, I need to know where this is. Alright, let's revive them like fast in a second here. Get up here! Get up here! You can get out! You can get out! Just get up! Jump! Jump! Revive! Just go for revive! Just revive them! Just revive them!
Fucking thing.
No, I'll revive him. Here, place your shield down immediately. So press I think 4 and drop it. Revive. Alright, in the drop pod. Right here. You're at it. Just walk around until you find the entrance. Come on. No, you're not allowed to die. Get up. Get up. Up, we have 30 seconds. Into the drop pod.
Shield up.
Drop
In!
Oh my god.
Where's our last boy? Get in here! Rock and Stone! Rock and Stone!
Oh, yeah.
I can't hit the dice. Hit the dice! Hit the dice!
Rock and Stone!
He hit the dice. Good. We bat the dice. It's fine.
I did it.
Oh, that was so much fun. I don't know who fought. One moment. Someone followed. I will call you out.
That was a hazard level 3, Dave.
That might have been HL 4. You know, that was only HL 3. Anyway, just call me Moo. Mahoo-hoo? Anyway, thank you for the follow. Barry? Mahoo. I don't know if that's how I pronounce your name, but regardless, thank you. It is very appreciated.
Oh, it was a person. Hold on. Followed. Call me Moo.
Call me
Moo. The assignment is done. Keep it up.
Thank you. It means actually quite a lot. I got time for one more.
See, I got time for this. Check this out.
Leaves. Time for gone. Fun fact, I actually need to do the same one that this guy needs to do, and we're gonna do it on Dangerous again. I will play Gunner because, dear God.
Do you know there's a secret subscription?
So what if I launch really big guns?
Don't press Alt F4. Anyway.
It's the secret hack that Twitch doesn't want you to know.
Last one, and then I gotta go get food. And then do some homework, and then go to bed.
Nothing says tradition like a classic Slayer Stout.
Come get your drink, Tune. I know you're in there. Actually, wait, where are you? Where did you go? Oh, there you are.
I was upgrading my ship.
I see that now. Alt F4 equals free stuff. Don't listen to him. Don't listen to him.
No, he gets
the darkness.
Alt F4 is
just
an easy
G code. It's not. It doesn't exist. Yeah, if you want to stop playing.
It's how you enable God.
No, it's how you enable don't want to be here.
You press Alt F4, nothing.
Did you steal the second drink?
How do I set it down?
You don't!
Aw, damn it. I thought we were, like, leaving.
Yeah, but you don't drink both. You only need one. Well, it's yours now. No, it's yours now.
Rock and stone!
Rock on!
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home.
Rock and stone!
Move it, guys!
Oh, here's a fun fact. Look up and throw it into the ceiling.
For orbit.
Or don't.
I already did that, like, 3 times.
You see the thing in the ceiling?
I'm really looking forward to be working with you guys.
Wait.
Rock and stone!
No, it didn't work. No! There's one in the ceiling.
We are breakable.
Makes you instantly happy just to Alt F4. Only in certain games. I also don't want to waste the raid. That's why I'm playing at least one more.
Because
You guys are great, and I, again, very much appreciate it. Yeah, like Siege. Correct. That one, Alt F4 immediately. No questions asked. Just go. I should play it again, but I might next season.
Rock and stone in the heart.
We fight for rock and stone.
Also, this place is constantly on fire, so good luck. We also don't have a mule for this mission.
We're sending you in to deal with that data vault and to stop them from extracting any
information. Lots of explosives, yeah.
Destroy the operations and appropriate that data for ourselves.
Oh, wait, no, we have a mule for this one. Never mind. This isn't what I thought it was. I thought this was on-site refining.
They're charging! Wally is on the way. I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it.
A new miner is joining your team.
Oh, thank God we have a scout. Scouts are great for getting literally any material.
Rock and stone.
Last one to rock and stone. Noise for the first round. Diploid up.
Next time, let's go somewhere.
Rock and stone forever.
A to D, skipping B and C.
Rock seriously need to invest in some.
Can we get a pad right here?
Where?
You'll see a little circle every time, by the way.
I'm trying
look
to look
up.
For
it's
it.
It's usually up.
Marker up.
Rockety rocking.
Guys, are you blind?
I got the deposit.
Look over here. Look over here.
The scout is actively waiting for you.
I made a platform.
I'm trying my best.
There's Mitra over here.
We're rocking stone.
Rocking stone.
Hey you.
Scouty.
You up?
Found some Nitra.
If
maybe we're not gonna die after.
I think we get to name it.
Find the Nitra for ammo.
One smells like lavender.
Engineer. Hey you. Light up.
Platform.
You know what? That works.
Access provided.
If the scout doesn't listen to you, Micah is too drunk to be playing. That's what happened to Cabbage Fart.
What? I forgot that's what my name was.
Dang it.
First turret destroyed!
Anyway, oh boy. I hear explosions.
Yeah. My game is like vision.
Is your game okay?
I don't know.
Loot box
like,
looted.
It's everything
hello.
Is bad.
You got a plasma pistol. Right into the mule.
Got a what?
You got a plasma pistol.
Yeah, but better.
Just charge it up and then die.
Fair enough. No, I'm not. That is the answer. Correct. Nerd. Says you.
Yo, it's Fire Tiger.
Max,
I think she's been here for a while.
Anymore.
Oh, okay.
Where
shout
is
out
that
to Fire Tiger,
you?
Time to pay Molly a visit.
Yes,
I
agree.
Felt like I was carrying a dreadnought on my back.
Fire Tiger's a real homie.
You okay?
I'm doing great, buddy.
That's good. God, I love Gunner. If I didn't main Scout, I'd main Gunner.
My tome is currently stuck in my beard.
You'll need to disable this force field.
I bought a little, like, $2 tome at Windows.
Find the power
so my beard would
powering
be
it
and
shut
and
them down.
It was very
scraggly.
Out! Ow! Ah! I think, one of our teammates is down.
Oh, two of your teammates are down.
What are you playing? You know, it's fine. Oh, they immediately left the game. That's sad.
Heck yeah. Hot boy train simulator. Let's freaking
I hear
go.
Management's been trying to get
there's hot boys on the train.
There is a choice that I'm listening to. You know what? You do you.
You ever just like look at just some of the names of some
oh,
of
that's
weird...
very unfortunate. Well, you're saying everyone's names on stream, so I'm gonna say your name on stream in a second.
Who's saying names on stream? I'll kill him.
Players.
No, you're not allowed
charging.
To kill him.
I'm totally
oh.
Oh, one of our fallen. Bam.
Coordinates transferred to the terrain.
Your shotgun does not shoot that far.
Alright,
we need to go this way.
Yeah, Swags is calling you out, man.
Took out a swarm of drones.
Yeah. I do.
I think we
you're right.
Have a
but it's only a threat, and it's usually empty.
Okay, you know what? I do see the appeal of why Corbett kept doing this.
What?
This feels really good. Just brushing your beard.
We're going and getting a collectible, because collectibles.
You're going and getting your mom.
It is her birthday.
Queen. Happy birthday,
prepare
Dave.
For impact. The
everybody make sure to go to their house and say hello.
Don't.
Don't Dave, you're gonna hit lava.
No,
Dave.
I'm not.
Dave, you're gonna
no,
hit
I'm
lava.
No, I'm not. Dave, actually, I am. I'm literally hitting lava. You know, you said that. I didn't believe you. Come down into this hole that I made. Dude. Literally.
Yeah, I was looking for you on the thing.
No, you passed it. You passed the hole entirely.
I can't freaking see it there.
Now pick up the thing on the backpack.
Oh, it's not an actual emote. That's a special emote. Yeah, okay, yeah. That's right. I thought it was just a generic emote, but it's not. I have to subscribe to that person.
All right, we're good.
Let's all take Dave's mom out on our dinner birthday.
I was not actually. This went a direction I didn't expect. Heading
your way. It's too late. We're going out with your mom.
What the fuck? Excuse my one curse word I've said.
We're taking her out to Olive Garden.
Supplies are on the way.
Oh, you could have taken her somewhere nice.
I don't know what's around you. Probably an Olive Garden somewhere around.
Oh yeah.
I don't know what that means, but I agree.
It burns. It burns.
Why do you just agree? Why do you agree? Like, I don't know what that means, but I agree.
Computer magic.
Are you loud and clear, team? Hacking code is coming. Better stand back.
I don't.
An extra miner has been assigned to your team.
I have a good feeling about this.
Yeah.
It burns. It burns.
Hacking part has arrived.
There's no line
connected to the power station.
Very important question.
You know what? That was a good move. I just gotta now actually utilize what you hit.
Notice how he did it.
I didn't pay attention.
Don't get him in your field. Jackhammer connected.
Do you think it's elves or humans that are trying to disrupt our activity here?
Jackhammer in place.
Yes.
All hammers read green. You can start.
Well, no, it's one or the other.
Shredder. Because
it's a different company.
Oh, they're all different mining companies?
Well, no, we're... So, this is from a different mining company, this thing. And I don't think it's both. That's a bulk det... That's a bulk detonator. That's a problem. That's from the other company. There is a bulk detonator. I don't like it. I don't see it yet, but it, there it is!
Silton, low bump, detonator, get back, get back! Damn it!
Well? I pinged the detonator! That's a problem. That is a big problem.
Ah. I think I got crushed by the machine.
No, you didn't get crushed by the machine. The detonator got you. My entire team is down. That's not good. So, a detonator can kill an entire team. What the fuck? Somebody don't ask me that! One, I'm not gonna answer you. And two, what the hell?
Getting supplies!
I don't wanna think about that!
Zip light up!
Hell yes.
Getting more ammo!
No, my god! I hate you.
I love you.
No! Don't encourage this behavior.
I didn't say who it was too. I just said I love you.
I pressing X to doubt. No, X to doubt.
Okay.
Because I'm playing Xbox, sorry. I'm not actually. Oh, come on.
What is the orb? Orb.
Did that not work? What the? Ow! The volcano just went off in my face.
Rock cracking is a go. Stand by. I'm sure you will have company.
Yeah, that works. Well, this is not a problem at all. We need some light, but you know we don't have a scout.
Behind us.
Oh, there's a lot. Granted, I'm down here, so I'm dealing with this. Did the driller just try to blow up you, the team, and everything else in between?
Fair enough. Ow.
To be fair, we need to be defending down here, because down here is actually where the thing is. So if you can place your turrets down here. You know what? You know, it's a good shout. Not wanting to die. Let's just butt up. That's a problem.
You need those hammers active to crack the meteor. Keep them safe.
Ow, I'm on fire! I don't want to read your messages. I'm not gonna tell you.
My board's showing red lights, team. Get those jammed rock crackers back online.
Yeah, I know.
All hammers are hammering.
Like what you see, yeah? Going to hack that power station to pieces.
Team, it's hacking time. Protect the hacking drone. Good job. Now grab and deposit the level inside.
If you don't shut up, I'm gonna time you out for the next hour. Which will be the rest of the stream.
Get back to your mission.
Aww.
Attacking drone under attack.
Stop asking about my mother. Oh, I accidentally overcharged it. Well, this doesn't look good.
I might be stuck.
You're fine.
We got bogeys on the hacking drone.
What do you mean? There's no one up here. Well, that's a problem. You guys doing okay down there? It looks like you're doing okay down there. I am not doing okay up here, though.
I don't know.
I want to turn the drone
back on.
Back to work! I was overloaded. Still at full ammo and not doing okay. They take all the ammo. We should be good in a moment.
Okay, that's your overlord, not overloaded.
I said overlord.
Okay.
Maybe. I don't know. No, because I said, still fully loaded. I think. I don't know. Name anything? No, name anything is in the game. God damn it. I can't just name my pets after you. I can name you in Rimworld. I can name you one of the colonists. I'm pretty sure I did, and if I didn't, I can I can just decline your thing. I can refund your points. I can refund you. Refund. You've now been specified. You got all 500 points back. You're welcome.
Well done. All playing cards collected. Andy should have a ball there taking those.
I can't see the message.
I read what he said.
Totally lag behind.
posture and hydrate, but I'm fighting something.
Left first, sir.
All right, it's dead. Alex, you've been called out. You can make me hit Alex, though.
Why do I suck balls? What did I do?
You giggled at him?
No,
I fixed my posture, don't you worry, Fire Tiger.
This is unfair. This is uncouth.
Uncouth?
Unbecoming.
I don't care. Anyway, for 6,100 points, I can hit him.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, my mic is crackling. Let me just fix that while I die and kill things while I'm dying. Audio fixed. Oh, you can't hear the game anymore. Let me just fix that. Which means you also can't hear Discord anymore. Fix that, and that means that I need to fix a Discord, unless someone talks and they can hear. They can't. Good to know. Oh my god! No! They can hear now, I think, yeah. Alright, we have fixed the audio.
Huzzah!
That means that I fixed all my audio. Good, good. Alright, back to work. Back to work, Roughnecks. Where are we actually supposed to be going?
I don't know.
I don't know either, but a surprise pod was called, and I don't appreciate that.
Fix Mike.
Mike fixes. It's fixed. So it's the other one. No amount of points I will assign to do that action. Anyway, I now have to walk all the way back for the supply pod that our driller called. What about money? I don't think you have the money to get me to do that. Because I have no way to prove it either.
I smell grabbing ammo.
Before you leave this area, if you haven't taken ammo, take ammo.
I did.
Okay. I don't like that our driller did that. We're gonna need that for the boss fight, but it's fine.
My fleet!
Oh! What was that? Was that a follow, or was that... Oh! Thank you! Thank you for the follow. Very appreciated. That's the person that raided. Peachy is followed. Where am I going? Where on... Hoxus 5 am I going?
Sorry,
oh,
I
that,
had the wrong gun
no,
out.
You didn't actually hurt me. You're fine. Alright, again, thank you for the raid! I'm gonna give you one more shout out because the, what you're streaming has been expired. Alright, I'm dying, one moment. Give me a second. Actually, I can just do. What's shooting me? How are you not dead?
Bursting makes me feel good!
So, I can do this. There we go. It's been, your words have been blocked. I'm not gonna tell you. I don't wanna put a price on it because that means you'll save up. No, the spam is for caps lock.
Need a hacking pod.
Roger that. Sending in another hacking pod.
I need to figure out how to fix that. You know, I'll look that up while I'm sitting here waiting for the hacking pod. How to turn off caps lock moderator nightbot.
The hacking pod has landed. Hook it up to the power station so the hacking can begin.
So I have to go and... Okay, I'll do that for next stream. I'll make sure to do that.
No.
You have a loot bomb.
Ow. Get off me, you stupid bots.
Shredder, shred it.
All right, we're good.
I need the damn mine caught on legs. Where is
it? Can I get a platform right there?
Where?
Well, when you get over here, I'll tell you again. It's fine. It's usually under nitro. You can see the nitro. Add a gambling plugin? I'm not gonna let you gamble your points. Because then if you win too much, then it gets bad. If you want to gamble, just go play Siege. I need a platform under this.
Everyone, can I get some
attention? You are pointing. Ow.
Bomb something!
Is there a problem over there?
Yeah. Quite a lot of them.
Alright, we're good. Right here.
Look!
Alright, we're good. No, I'm not gonna tell you how much money. It would be way more than you could ever afford. My dignity will stay mostly intact for now.
That's it. Connection established.
Can I get
time to activate the
a way
drone
up there? Don't. Oh.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Well.
Access provided.
Resupply is here.
Hack begun.
Hypothetically speaking, how much? No. That just leads to actual.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Turrets, by the way.
Keep it safe so it can work.
Because you can recall them every time. Why is there just a chasm? This wasn't here when I got here. I'm not gonna know. Don't do that.
You're, oh my god.
Keep the hacking drone secure.
Ooh,
I'm trying to place my sentry in the frickin'
bugs in the way.
No, somebody like stood right in front of me.
Oh, he was probably trying to kill some bugs. Oh, did you get the double drones?
Huh?
Did you get the drone one?
Maybe? I don't remember.
The drone can't hack as long as there's bugs beating it up.
Let me out of the hall! No! Oh my god!
Both power stations are down. The vault is only shielded with emergency power now. Get back there.
Okay, you can get your pods back, by the way. Your things back, by the way.
Oh my gosh.
You're a stain on the floor.
You're not the only one who knows his way around the electronic matrix.
You can,
ready to kill some more.
I'm struggling with controls.
You can pick back up your turrets so we can go fight the big thing.
I can't auto pick them up.
Yes, you can. There is a button. You can't do it from the thing, but there's a button on screen that lets you just pick them up and recall them. I think it's hold four? Or hold. Yeah, hold four.
R?
Okay.
R.
I need the mule right here.
We're not
right
playing
now.
That. Oh my god!
Hold it down. Careful, that means the caretaker is onto you. Destroy it to disable the defenses.
Depositing.
Why are we all. Who started the caretaker?
My boots. My poor boots.
We don't even have any ammo set up. Oh my god!
The caretaker is opening up!
This is not gonna go well. I want to be very clear. You gotta find some good cover and hope. Watch out, those hurt if they hit you.
Resupply arrived. You're restored.
This This does not feel like HL3. Oh my god! Alright, time him out. I'm gonna time you out now in a second.
Ready to kill some more crates.
I told you to stop asking about my mother. Thank you. Seconds is 10 minutes, isn't it?
Yeah.
Shoot the eyeball! Fuck its vision! He at least had fun while he was being himself. Anyway, don't stand on the pad for too long because it does electrocute the pad if you're on it. Well, that's not good. Hey, you stop that. Seems like our teammate needs rest.
I got him.
Alright, next wave. Next wave of problems. Hopefully we get, a build. Okay, your turret is built.
Shredders are coming out of
Shredders,
the
watch out.
Step lively, lads.
About a half ammo.
Shredder destroyed.
Oh! Is it doing what I think it's doing? Is it spawning bombs? Please tell me it's. Oh, it is spawning bombs. Oh, no. That's not ideal. So it now has a spawn bomb phase, which it's gonna use quite frequently to try to blow you up and get you out of the cover you're probably in.
Needed to revive someone that was within.
Oh, and then bomb? Yeah, that happens frequently. Also, thank you, Micah. I don't know if I said that. No, I'm gonna grab the ammo that I desperately now need to find.
More ammo. The caretaker is releasing turrets. We need to deal with them by the caretaker.
Those are sniper turrets. They need to be killed as soon as possible. They hurt.
Sniped your last war turret.
God, this boss fight is fucking ridiculous, but it's amazing.
Ouch.
Okay, the turrets are down. Good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna deal with some of the ads real quick.
Damn robot.
As much as I'm useful as a, like, main killing machine, I'm gonna deal with ads. Ads are down. Try to kill its bits before. Oh no, there's still one ad. My bad. I'll deal with that as soon as I can. You know what you're not immune to? Fire! You know what I have? Fire.
Bring the pain.
You know I can shoot through all these little beams of things? Fire? Oh, there is still a sniper turret. Let me deal with that.
Sniper turret disabled!
Alright. Last little thing. We deal with that last sniper turret.
Shoot the caretaker's big glowing arm!
There we go. Time to deal with that. Get out of the way of that.
Time to fill the air with blast!
Actually doing really well. This is better than the last time I played this type of mission. Alright, last phase. Just gotta kill it. I'm gonna walk up there and punch it in the face in a second. Ha ha! That's one way to get it done. Good work! Well done, everyone. Anyway, that explodes in a second. You should probably back up. I just watched him walk up. That was amazing. Just like, ah, yes, explosion. Let me just walk directly up to that.
Where is that damn mule?
Give me the data rack. Hold the data rack. Oh.
What kind of
rock and stone? Yeah. That guy
rock and stone, brother.
Leave no dwarf behind.
All right.
Data rack secured.
Rock and stone. Rock and stone. I'm not doing the secondary objective. I have no care for it. We are getting out of here. We have no spare ammo because we used it all up.
Rock and stone. Rock and stone in the heart.
Rock and stone.
If you're rock and stone, you're never alone.
Oh no, we don't have enough nitro. It's team based. Nitro is team based.
One sentry gun ready to be filled.
All right, this way.
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ.
It's faster not to be on zip line. I just want to.
5 minutes.
We rock. Fight for rock and stone.
That's a detonator! I heard a detonator and I was not. The sound cue for the detonator is terrifying. I sometimes get oppressors and detonators mixed up, but only when it's an oppressor. What happened to his head? It was gone for a second. What? Wait, I need to watch that back on stream. One moment. Yeah, his head was gone for a moment. What the hell? Alright. That was fun. I need to find someone in the community to raid now very quickly. Let me look up D-Brock. D-Brock Galactic.
Assignment complete. Congratulations.
Going to...
rock and stone
that
to the
person.
Stone or rock.
All right.
Rock and stone.
Raid this person. Anyway, thank you everyone for sticking around, having fun, watching. Thank you for all the follows. Thank you for the raids. It was a great time. I got to send off because I need to go get food, do homework, and go to sleep. So, thank you very much, and have a great day.